Nuke Loader and Manager. How to compare script output to latest render? Compare with last published version? Load older published render? Fix validate containers publish error? And force publish with old version loaded? I am opening a shot that already has a published render. As you can see, I am on version 3 now. I will adjust the shot to be warmer, and I want to compare my current version against the last render. The most convenient way to load my work render to Nuke is to use the read from rendered button in the right node. This shows my last render, not my last publish. I can load my last published version with asset loader. Pick render, load clip. This loaded v2, which is my latest published version. Note that the read node is green, indicating that I have the latest version loaded. I will now use manage to switch the loader to the first published version. Note that the read node changed color to orange, indicating that I am not on the latest version anymore. I will try to publish the shot now. As you can see, the validator failed, telling me my containers are out of date. This is basically telling me that one or more OpenPype aware read nodes are not on the latest version. Most of the time, I will cancel, use manage to switch read nodes to the latest version and publish. I will validate again to show that the validate containers error is gone. Let me undo back the outdated read node version. Sometimes there is a reason why you want to keep older read nodes in the script, so you might decide to turn the validator off and publish as usual. Please note that read node is typical Nuke container, but the same mechanism works with other instances available in Nuke, like cameras, pre-renders or backdrops.